We are going to learn the currency in Mandarin. In US currency, how would you say $25.95? And the unit of currency is kuai, mao, and fen. So we say 25块9毛5分.